There's a different attitude, and you know, we've been trying to say, listen, everybody fails. You know, Bill Gates has failed, Richard Branson's failed, I have failed, but it's what you do after the failure that marks you out. Actually, dealing with success is easy. Dealing with failure is really difficult. And of all the successful entrepreneurs I've met, every one of them's had a big failure of one sort or another. And it's how you deal with that that sets you apart, really.